Finders keepers might work on the playground when you were a kid, but not when it comes to hundreds of dollars worth of stolen property in a strip mall. Michael Burke has more about a case the Lexington police would like to solve in tonight's LAX 18 Crime Stoppers.
That wallet or purse you may find is not yours for the taking.
We as citizens have a legal obligation to try to turn in things of value.
It's quite the opposite of finders keepers.
This is a theft of mislaid property.
And it'll come with a penalty once she's found.
You've got a loss of a little bit over $600. That's a felony theft.
Happened right outside the Goodwill store on Leestown Road the day after Black Friday. This woman caught taking a purse which had been accidentally left behind by the owner. Rather than turning it in, she turned it into her own Christmas gift.
And you would know that if you found somebody's wallet or purse in a shopping cart, that you should at least contact the police or try to turn it into the local business that you took it from.
It's not only the right thing to do, but the owner could reward such honesty. We've seen that happen many times before. And if no owner is located, you might end up acquiring it the legal way.
There's a certain grace period that you have to wait, but if nobody claims it, then you can actually come down and pick it up yourself. So if there's really no way to recover or to find out who that owner might be, you may end up getting it back.
A much better option than a surveillance image with pending felony charges once found. And there's no guarantee she'll be given a chance to make this right at this late stage.
The victim has to decide if that's something they want to press charges on based on the circumstances.
In Lexington for Crime Stoppers, Michael Burke, LAX 18 News.
Crime Stoppers is offering a cash reward for information that leads to an arrest. Call the anonymous Crime Stoppers tip line, 859-253-2020. You can also text your information to crimes by adding LexPD to your tip.